it gives me the opportunity to put a rumour to rest as well, even more serious than the Strictly Come Dancing one. And he'll appreciate this because El Gato, his cat, is particularly famous. And the rumour that somehow I don't love Larry, I do. And I have photographic evidence to prove it. Sadly, I can't take Larry with me. He belongs to the house and the staff love him very much, as do I.